riding the wave.
Yeah, great to see them keeping that surfing tradition going.
Yes, it is.
Love it.
That'll do it for us tonight. Thanks so much for joining us.
All right, Sports Wrap with Joe and Jesse coming up next.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Right now on the KTVU Fox 2 News app.
Asking for help in finding the person who killed his son.
He had so much potential.
We just want answers, that's all.
Plus, restaurants face backlash over their tipping policy.
Some servers would prefer go back to collecting tips or potentially quit.
And the bizarre sound enrichment triggering hundreds of complaints and how the city's mayor finally pinpointed the culprit. Find these stories in the featured section right now on the KTVU Fox 2 News app.
Hello, my name is Seth Chandler with Winterpoint right here in San Francisco. We've been in business since 1960, focused on the buying and selling of collectible coins, vintage jewelry, gold and silver bullion, and old U.S. paper money. I invite you to come visit our gorgeous new showroom right here on Lombard Street. We can show you our inventory, and we're more than happy to look at what you have, because a cornerstone of our business is that we give free, honest opinions about where your items are worth. There's no obligation. So I'm looking forward to seeing you in our showroom. Thank you.
Keep wildfires from spreading. Clear your roof of pine needles, sticks, and other debris. Visit KTVU.com/wildfires for stories and tips.
The nation loses a champion in both sports and civil rights.
He was an incredible voice in the fight for an equal and just society.
We'll take a look at the remarkable life and times of Bill Russell.
We're seeing yet another one of our civil and social justice giants laid to rest.
This right here is my Hall of Fame.
The San Francisco legend received the Giants' highest honor this weekend.
I am forever a Giant.
While the team's bats come alive to club the Cubs 3 out of 4 games.
The 49ers making news by securing the services of a hard-to-catch receiver for the foreseeable future. What Deebo Samuel's new deal means for the upcoming season.
We're speeding to a fast finish on a week of tributes and goodbyes.
It's all next on Sports Wrap.
Fox 2 Sports Wrap starts now.
Hello again, everyone, and welcome to another Sunday Night Sports Wrap. Joe Fonzo with Jesse Gary. Jesse, it's been two steps forward, two steps back season for the Giants, who are back to an even 500. We'll soon find out if they're buyers or sellers.
And if they are sellers, does this mean that the season after they go 107 wins is now a bust? Or can they turn things around and, you know, play for the wild card?
I guess we're going to find out in a very short time. The Giants trying to win a series for the first time since the All-Star break, playing game 4 tonight against the Cubs. Both teams...